How's it going, guys? Welcome back to Sonic Frontiers. Alright, where's the game want me to go now? I didn't do it with 30 rings, I thought I'd... Oh, that was one of the harder ones, probably. You know what, let's try it again. Thank you for all the follows, guys. These are just all their notifications. I could see part of the... Okay, well now it's gone. Come on. Damn it. I don't trust the game right now. Oh. Well, that's all it is. I guess. Sounds like they're saying King George. I died, really, from that? Whatever. Oh my god. Oh! Nice! Got it! Finally! That was close. Woo! Need to find a better place for my drinks. Alright. I don't have my, damn it. I don't have that chair in your... Cool. Alright, cool. Alright, now I'm happy. Let's see what this is. Probably some enemies, right? No? Finally! Oh, have I missed those coins before? Probably. My die! Whatever that means. Does Sonic understand them? I don't know. Yeah, okay, cool. Who's that? You laughing at me? Ah. Alright, let me think. It's probably down here. No? I don't know. Oh, there. Well, I tried that before and it didn't do anything. Okay, whatever. Oh, that's a great screenshot. Oh, damn it. Some enemies there. I could get up there before. Well, I mean, I did have trouble, but. There we go. Rails now. Oh, nice. Good, good, good.
Pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Okay. All right. Break boxes to collect machine parts. Collect 600 points before the timer's out. Okay. What? Oh, now we get the boost. Oh boy. I don't think we're gonna make it. Because I'm running out of time. Yeah, I'll try it again. The voices Sonic makes are funny. Oh, it just keeps going. I guess. Come on. guess I didn't get that before. Might be okay now. Yes, got it. Can you only get 600? I don't know. Was it? Oh, I was gonna do his dance.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No. What? The hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Infinite? Oh yeah, Sonic Forces. What?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
I don't know why people are saying the story's bad. It's not as good as Sonic Adventure or Sonic Adventure 2, but
want to talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus.
I think I like those games better than this, but
all right.
And as much as I prefer this over Shadow the Hedgehog, I think the story in Shadow the Hedgehog was actually better than this. I mean, the story is, I don't know. I don't think it's like the greatest story ever, but I think the story's okay. Sonic Forces, while it wasn't a great game, it did have a decent story. Now, if you want to say the story for, like, Sonic Colors or Lost World Generations, I love Generations, but, you know, the stories in those games weren't very good. Whatever. You know what I'm trying to say. Go over here. Oh, I can go there now. No, so much for that. Hold on. Something's bothering me about this game. No. Okay, hopefully that didn't mess up Twitch. Or OBS, I mean. Did it? It shouldn't, but... Let me see. Make sure it went back. Okay, yeah. Now we're fine. Didn't really want to do that. But... Ah, damn it. Why can I see, like, these lines on the side of the screens? Like, it's only when it's loading. It's not really a big deal, but it's kind of annoying. Like, I don't see it, like, all the time. I noticed that earlier, too. I'm not sure if that's something with my... It's probably something with my... I did update my graphics card. I don't know if that has something to do with the drivers. It's not really a big deal. Like, I don't see it now. But it's just kind of weird. Is there any way to, like, get inside the volcano? I don't know. Do something here. It's probably where the boss is supposed to be. Yeah, most likely. Kind of want to do some more fishing. I don't even remember how to get over there.
Ah.
It's probably up here or something. Tails? I don't even see where he would be. Unless he's on top. Oh, he's on that thing. Thought I got this emerald already. Or is this something else? Oh, maybe? I don't know. Yeah, it does kind of look different now that I think about it. I thought I just saw a bug in this room. Probably is. I wouldn't be surprised if there was a bug in here. I'm not talking about microscopic bugs. I'm sure there's all kinds of those in here too. But I mean a bug. Probably a fly. Like a bug that you could see. Not something that's invisible to the naked eye. Like cells. Well, a cell's not. Okay, never mind. Comparing a bug to a cell. Just microscopic. Trying to say microscopic bugs, like those who exist compared to a cell, like you're not going to be able to see that with the naked eye.
The whole reason we came here was because we detected the chaos emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together.
Just pick that one up.
The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power.
I assume we're not going to be able to get the seventh one. Systems. Probably not.
Even cyberspace, we're in a kind of standby mode without the emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who.
Yep. Locked four vault keys, or with four vault keys. Yeah, it's locked. Let's go to, I don't know. Let's even go over here now. I should be able to. Damn it. Thank you. No, still can't? I guess not. Well, let's go here then, I guess. What's wrong, Sonic?
Hey, almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
What's wrong with them?
Yeah.
Can do.
What's he walking like that?
Cyberspace, the defeat of the ancient titans. Do you trust how he is handling it with your life?
Of course he does.
Of course. I'll admit he isn't perfect, but Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him?
Of course.
It's not a matter of faith. I've got a lifetime of data to back up my observations.
Your loyalty is founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others, is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know.
Oh, I... Oh, nice. Yep. Got 200 damage. Whatever 200 means. tonic. It's getting old.
What is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
And you're sure that is wise?
Kind of the story of my life.
Why wouldn't it be wise?
That commands you. What if it is leading you to disaster?
If they want to start trouble, I'll stop them too.
You certainly make it sound simple. But your arrogance
it is.
Will be
well,
your undoing.
It's
look, either
not
stop
always,
being
but...
cryptic and tell me what's going on or skedaddle.
Skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Yeah. Well, then don't even bother. Yeah. What are you holding?
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
So they could just carry stuff telepathically?
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
Eggman!
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal. You...
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Well, there might not be another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
What's all this? That gun?
Of how many times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Nice. Find Tails. Only I can make keys fly. I'm surprised Tails isn't like asking what's wrong with him. Or is Sonic's even, I don't know, maybe Sonic doesn't even realize he's doing that. I don't know. Maybe Sonic doesn't realize he's doing it. Damn it! And now they're both tired.
Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
That's not entirely true. He helps. He helps.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Well.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt.
Basically.
It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
Sonic needs help too.
When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
Oh, music. Now, how come I couldn't go before? Now I can. I mean, that was a good cutscene. Why not have, like, the boost, though? Cross the river and operate the... Okay. Like knights, and like knights, kind of, and then it reminds me of the level in Sonic Adventure 1, and then you also have the Knights DLC in Sonic Lost World. Oh shit, I didn't know there was a timer. Okay, so I guess go around those unless I really need to. Oh shit. I thought those were spikes originally. Come on. Got it. What was the point of the timer in the first place? It's like the bridge in Zelda of Hyrule. Clear. There's also an emerald over there, apparently. Or just appeared out of nowhere. I don't know. That's not a reference to Bayonetta, is it? I know that's Platinum Games. Well, it's owned by Sega, so technically it is a Sega game. And I think Sega handles the soundtrack. It's good. It's the last, I guess. Can't go on forever. What?
And I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, it's gotta be night.
Thank you.
Whoa, what happened? What was that? Where did it come from? That's kind of cool. Ah, damn it. Come on. Come on. Easier than I thought it would be. That was a great description. Sonic can grind rails. He can leave by jumping off of them. Or he can get off of them by leaving them. That is... Great job, Sega. Or Sonic Team. Well, still, Sonic Team is part of Sega, so... So basically, Sega. It's not like it's a third-party company. Third-party game published by Sega. In this case it's not, but you know what I'm trying to say. Technically it is a third-party game on other platforms, but that's not what I was getting at. Just Oh, was there spikes there, I guess? So we finally get like a different, it's not Green Hill and it's not Sanctuary Skies. About damn time. Probably not in this ring. Nope. That's right. Damn it. Here we go. What are you doing, Sonic? Oh, I didn't mean to do the ring dash there. Damn it! Woo! I thought it was a... Oh, good, good. It was 100... Not 140 minutes. A minute and 40 seconds. I mean, I was afraid it was like 110. Oh, I didn't mean to restart. Okay, that was interesting. I was bouncing on that. I didn't know you could do that. Oh, it's gotta be night, though.
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest.
Where's the sun? I don't even know where the sun is. Oh, here it is. Nice. To some extent, I kind of like how it doesn't hold your hand. I mean, it sort of does, but... I'm trying to open the map. Oh, there's some enemies around. That's probably why. There we go.
Bro, feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you.
Is that a hint to a new Tales adventure game?
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Are we getting, is Tails gonna get his own video game again? He had one on the... was it the Master System or the Game Gear? Tails Adventure, which I played it. I wasn't super impressed by it, but I have it on Sonic Jim's collection on the GameCube. I haven't played the original version.
Born of love, and not genetics.
Oh, she's crying.
Everything I want.
Well, then take it.
I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
She's not gonna help him anymore? Or it? Whatever. I wonder if... Hopefully we get to see Cubot and Norbot in the future. Maybe they're in the game later. I don't know. Uh-oh. Gave her the ability to cry. She has become a deviant. Yes, like Detroit Become Human, I guess. That was kind of interesting lyrics, if you want to even call it lyrics, but... Oh! What? Oh, why did I not jump that? That was kind of dumb. Okay, well. Seems like all pretty much every Sonic game, there's like a theme to. A theme, but it's like taste. I wouldn't call it educational necessarily, but it tries to teach you something. Compared to a game like Grand Theft Auto, which not really a... No, I mean... Yeah, Grand Theft Auto is like, you're not learning things. In fact, it doesn't even... Well, I mean, not that I want to learn how to rob people, but I'm just saying. It's not realistic at all. In that regard. It's like, the jewelry heist in GTA 5. It's not going to teach you how to rob a store. In fact, it's probably going to teach you how to get arrested. That's all it teaches. I mean, it's a fun game. I don't know, go inside a store, start taking pictures of the ventilation system and the alarm system. And the cameras, you know, because that's going to help. You don't even case it properly. Anyway. But I'm not done yet. I don't want to go there just yet. I want to see if I can go here. You know what? Let's go there anyway. I don't actually have to go inside, but... Whoa. Sonic, you're not supposed to do that. Only Classic Sonic's supposed to be able to do that. The island.
It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side. But I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm not ready yet.
I'm always ready.
I'm not. What? I don't want to go in there just yet. I don't want to go in there! I don't... What? I don't want to go in here yet. No, don't press it. I barely even moved. Okay, so he doesn't even have to touch it. Well, I guess we're doing pinball. Another one of the... I mean, it's... What? Okay. go there? There we go. Tetris. I don't know how to start it though. Oh, like this. Oh, okay. Think like that. Chaos Island Explorer, it says. I don't think I've even been to this place at all. I don't think so. I could be wrong, but Oh, wow. Let's go over here. I don't know if I've been, I think I've been to this, but I'm not sure. Maybe I will eventually do a 100% playthrough of this. I don't know.
Hey, Sonic. Welcome back.
I don't know.
Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Try to get to like 100, I think, or maybe 75, I don't know. We'll see. Ah, man. Where'd that go? Oh, no? I don't know where that thing went. Oh, it's right here. For the controller.
Sonic.
Would you like to try? Would you like to try?
I'm not good at this. Try it a couple more times. I don't know. You're supposed to... I don't know. All right, whatever. I might have to watch a video on how to do that because I'm not
Would you like to try?
I don't know. I'm not understanding what I'm doing wrong.
Again, since we've grown so close, how about helping me out?
I have run the simulations. Sharing data will not change the outcome.
You're always talking about odds and simulations, but we living beings don't live by calculations. The will to live, the drive to achieve, the desire to protect the ones you love.
Is that the message of the game? To live?
That thing can grant a power you can't imagine.
Love can be converted into power. Do you have any data to back this proposed conversion?
Nope. That's what makes it miraculous. But if you really need proof, I'll whip you up a miracle by the end of all this. You'll see.
No, stop, Sonic! Alright, I gotta... Oh, great. Oh, great. I don't want to fight you right now. Damn it, I died. Do I have to fight him? Could be that I'm just gonna have to fight that thing.
Ideal working condition. If I just had my body, I could be so much more efficient.
Amy said she felt like she was in a dream. Does that sound about right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware, but there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the Coco? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.
Let's see something. What? See.
Huh.
Okay, don't press B then. No, I didn't mean to do that. I feel like the level in Sonic Pinball Party I was never able to beat. Well, there's a time limit, that's probably why. Otherwise, I would have been able to do it. Yeah, I've never been able to beat the story mode of Sonic Pinball Party on Game Boy Advance. Mainly because of the timer. You know, since this game wasn't nominated to be Game of the Year, I wonder if next year it could be. Like, if it was after the deadline. Like, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate came out in 2018, but it was nominated for Game of the Year for 2019. I think they should just wait until January to do that show. Oh great, no! That's gonna be hard. I'm already on my last ball. Thank you. how long it's gonna take. No! Damn it. So you need like 500 million or 5 billion points, I think, basically. No! See, that happens so easily. That's what's annoying. No! Oh my goodness. Almost halfway there. Mm-hmm. Alright, I think we're okay for now. Cool. Hey! What's going on, Master System? Marku, how's it going? Oh, thank you. Merci. You're in Quebec, right?
Whatever you did triggered an eruption, and the lava burned away the cloud bank and revealed something.
That's the boss.
Hey, I've seen my fair.
Yeah, I'm friends with you on Steam.
Machines, I know one when I see one. Were those really?
I believe I am. Unless there's just someone else with the same name as yours.
Outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Okay, cool.
Sonic, that Titan down there, do you really plan on fighting that? Even as Supersonic, that thing is...
Well...
Keeping you, Amy, and Knuckles trapped? So yeah, I'm gonna take it down.
Cool.
Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal.
Is it gonna... I think I got every. Yeah, I know. What I'm probably gonna do after I beat the game, I'm gonna come back and try to get all the S ranks. I was trying to do that at first, but then it kind of gets. I need to talk a little quieter because it's like 10 o'clock. It kind of got to the point where it was just taking way too long. So I was like, well, I could always come back another time. One of these days. I would like to learn French fluently, but even if I did speak French fluently, I would probably still do this in English. Well, mainly because so many people around the world speak English, even though technically, is it Mandarin is the most spoken language around the world? Well, if you look at the population of China. But, and second, because I've already been doing this in English. And third, English is my first language. It's my only language. My native language. So it wouldn't make sense just to suddenly stop. Unless it was like a language that not a lot of people spoke. Ow, damn. Okay, yeah, that was great. Jump on spikes. Nice job, Sonic. Okay, yeah, let's go here. Did we get everything, though? What is this? Oh, I thought that was... I stream in English even though many... Well, yeah. And there's nothing wrong with, you know, speaking whatever you speak. I think... I'm gonna make sure... Oh, I didn't get all the side stories done. Damn it. Fuck. Okay, that's fine, but I thought I got those done. I want to at least 100% all the side stories. I need to start watching you on Twitch.
We're coming up on the last Titan. Care to bet who'll be the winner this time?
Recalculating. Your odds of victory
like
have improved from
Google.
Impossible to highly
Google
improbable.
Maps, the GPS.
Just the kind of odds I like to beat. So these were built by the ancients too, right? They're pretty powerful enemies. Did they manage to defeat the ancients' enemies?
I can only hope their next victim is you.
Now the next important question is, Well, you always use the metric system. I'm just kidding. I mean, I live in the U.S. I'm not going to go down there just yet. I don't know. I use both U.S. customer units and metric back and, you know, back to back. So at work, because, yeah, at work I use a lot of metric, but I also use a lot of, I was going to say imperial units, but technically we use the U.S. customer units. But many of the units happen to be the same as imperial units. It wasn't until the British started they started calling it the imperial units somewhere in the 1800s. I don't really know if it had an official name before that. It probably did, but... anyway, let's focus on this. I don't know why I'm whispering. Metric system, but we call it... Well, yeah, technically. The same... Well... More or less, they are the same thing, although you could argue that the metric system is kind of like a customary version of the international system of units. System international d'unité. I know a little bit of French, but not well enough to be confident. I'm not confident in speaking it, though. I could understand and read bits and pieces here and there. So if you started talking in French, I could probably understand about a third of what you're saying. But I don't really feel confident like speaking it constantly. I have had some people in my chat speak French. I try to communicate with them in their language, but it's doesn't, I don't know. I don't want to like say something wrong and then it ends up offending someone. Oh shit, no, I didn't mean to do that. But okay, let's go over there. And then I forgot to do this. One thing I would like to do after we beat this game, I'm probably not going to do this immediately after, but maybe play it in French or even Japanese. Like I would, if I played it in Japanese, I'd have English subtitles. Although the subtitles probably are not going to, well, it's localized. It's not like it's translated word by word. I would assume that would be the same for if you play this game in any spoken language. That a lot of the stuff probably had to be rewritten because they're, you know, if you just translate every word by word, it's not always going to make sense. Okay. I'm going to check something. Make sure I'm not missing anything. I think I'm okay, though. Yeah, after this boss, and we get to the next area. You know what? I may as well throw a save in. I'll end the stream. But not until I beat this boss. Unless it's going to... I don't think it'll take like 3 hours, but... If that were the case, then that'd be different, but...
give to study this ancient technology properly. Doesn't look like this was a projectile weapon.
So no ancient cannonballs then, huh? Wait, are you saying this is a beam weapon? Like on the egg carrier?
Exactly. From what I can tell, it has its own battery, independent of an outside power source. Moreover, its capacity is ludicrous. It could level a mountain. It's almost up there with the Eclipse cannon. That was plugged into the Ark's reactor. This is freestanding. The ancients' designs are amazing.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but I mean, they built these things to shoot at something. Wow, what kind of enemy takes that much firepower to to stop.
I just remembered something funny. I was back to French. Something funny happened a few weeks ago. Maybe it wasn't even that long ago. But I was telling people on Discord about poutine. French fries, cheese, or cheese curds, and brown gravy. And I accidentally I accidentally typed in something really bad. And then I Googled the pronunciation. And no, I typed in the W word on accident. No one said anything. It was like, oh shit, no, that's not what I meant. That sounds pretty bad. It was just an accident, but I just got a laugh out of it. Yeah, poutine. It was on Discord. I don't know if I could say whore on... Oh, I already said it. I was gonna say, I don't know if I'm supposed to say it on Twitch. Probably not, but I just did. Please don't ban me, Twitch. And then this is also gonna go on YouTube in a couple days, so... Alright. Wanna go over here. How did I even get there originally? I mean, yeah, I could fast travel, but I don't remember how I got over there. Unless there's some rails. But... I would go... Well, I don't want to drag the stream on too long. So, see, that's one reason why I don't feel... That's another reason why I don't feel confident. Like, super confident. Because stuff like that will happen. So I need more practice. A lot more practice. But it is what it is. At least I didn't say that in person to anyone, because that would be pretty bad. The last level? Last island? Nice. Just don't tell me what happens. I wonder if I can go in the volcano. I was on YouTube. I didn't watch this video. I think it was from Kotaku, or... Not X-Play. That's G4. Game Explain. I just saw a thumbnail. It was like a short video of asking, can you go into the volcano in Sonic Frontiers? And I was like, I don't want to look that up because of spoilers. And that was right before I got to this place. I didn't even know there was a volcano. But... Although they probably showed it in the trailers. Oh, no, I forgot. Go back. If the game was like, you know, 5 years old, then I... You know, then it's like, oh, it got spoiled for me, but it's like, you know, the game's been out for a while. It is what it is. I mean, there are some games where I might say, like, well, please don't spoil it for me. But like, say, if I'm playing Resident Evil 4 or an older Sonic game that's been out for a long time, I'll talk about the story, like, oh, well, this happens next, you know. That's a little different, though. I don't feel like fighting you. What is this? Nope, stop. Oh, okay. Now, we're gonna get a Tails game, because there was a hint, possibly, I don't know. Tails saying he was gonna go on his own. So, could happen. We already got Tails Adventure. Wasn't there one other Tails game?
Yo, Tails. Can you tell me there's only one? Anything special about the ruins with this symbol?
I can't be sure without a proper analysis, but it doesn't seem remarkable. What is remarkable is the data retention after all these years. The corruption is negligible, and the maps are so accurate. Not to mention the way they can imprint the map data directly into the user's mind. It's hard enough explaining yourself to your peers, let alone some long-distance civilizations.
Yeah, too bad they can't give us all the answers to the island's mysteries. You're right, though. It's pretty amazing to have a civilization based on brain power.
This is... it's not my favorite Sonic game of all time, but... Chaos Island Expert got an achievement. I might need to... it's not really a big deal, but on OBS or Streamlabs, I might need to... well, I'm not using Streamlabs right now. I'm just using OBS. But I might actually change one of the settings to where the achievements will show on stream. It's not really a big deal that they don't, but I don't know why I have it turned off. I think that was just the default option, but... alright, I'm pretty sure that's everything. Yeah, okay. Let's go... damn it. Not my favorite Sonic game either, but ever either, but I'm a big fan of open worlds. Yeah, me too. I'd say this is probably somewhere in my top 5 3D Sonic games. And if you want to throw the 2D games in there, then I might say the top 10. And it's not a 2D game. I mean, there's 2D gameplay, so I guess in a way it is a 2D game, but I consider it more of a 3D game. It's not like most of the game is 2D. I decided to quit yawning. So Thursday, you might be aware of this, we have a Thanksgiving. Well, I know you guys already did it last month, but yeah, ours is on Thursday. So I got the day off from, well, we're closed on Thursday, so at work. Trying to get... I gotta work on Friday, though. Black Friday. No one's getting out of that. I'm sure we'll have people not show up, though. Or call off. We've got a bunch of people that... they'll show up on their first day of work, and then never show up again. So they just end up getting fired. Or, well, terminated. But, you know, basically, more or less the same thing. Alright. Oh, shit. I don't know why I'm going way over there. I wonder, is it even possible to beat this game without boosting? Probably not, but, well, I don't know. Maybe someone's managed to pull it off. You could probably get through all of these cyberspace levels without boosting. But I've done it a couple of times, just to see what would happen. Went too far. I wish the you would had have a map instead of pausing the game. Kind of like in a... right, it's like the Elder Scrolls games where you have the meter at the top. Ah, damn it. Okay, well, if you were to fall in lava in real life, you're probably not going to sink into it. You would actually lay on top of it and burn to death, most likely, but... I know it's a video game, but still. And... That was my fault. Oh yeah, it shows on stream too. When the screen goes black, you could see the background on the left and right side of the screen. I don't know, it didn't do that before, but it was like right after I updated my GPU. Well, I updated my drivers. They started doing that. It's not really a big deal. It's only like when it's loading, but still, it's kind of annoying. Damn it! You know what, let's... Yes, I know I sound nothing like Sonic, but... hold on. This keeps falling off the controller. Brand new... Well, my Xbox controller... It didn't come with these thumb pads. I had to put them on. Yeah, I finally decided to throw away my 360 controller. Didn't really want to, but there was a wire sticking out of it, and I was like, yeah, I don't think I would get electrocuted by this. And even if I did get shocked... If I got shocked, it probably wouldn't hurt that much, but, well, because there shouldn't be a ton of electricity coming through here, these cables, but I was like, you know what, just the thought of it, let's get rid of it, get another one. I also have this is my Power A controller, but not really going to get into that right now. Yeah, I'm playing with the Series X or Series S controller. Whoops. Got it from GameStop. Yeah. What? Now how am I supposed to get over there? Sonic. Eh. And how am I supposed to... Okay, good. Like that. I'm just gonna, like, try to land on him, but nope. Whoa. I assume we get the 7th emerald here, most likely. Yeah. Knight. Sonic must... Okay. I assume I jump on him there. Yeah. Damn it! Oh, awesome. Come on, game. Oh my goodness. Don't do that. Do you have to move like that? Are you kidding me, man? Sonic. Go, go, go. Hurry up and grab it. Okay. Seems too easy. Oh, great. Oh, I think I'm supposed to throw it at him. Damn it! Got him. Ah, come on, man. Thank you. QTEs. It's almost like there's five individual games in this, kind of. I keep taking a screenshot, that's why you keep seeing my hand, because I got F12 set to do Steam screenshots. Nice. What? What? Chaos. Well, pretty sure they are chaos, but... don't tell me that yet. I want to find out for sure. See, you can still see the background. Right, anyway. Futile resistance. So we conquer Chaos Island. 100%. It's funny it says 100% even though we didn't get everything 100%. Well, we didn't get like S ranks on everything. The first world, I think it did, but not the second. Huh? I'd like to see an ice world or something.
The final lock has been revealed. Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
I think Sonic needs help.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
So we're back at the first island, I think. Yeah. Anyway, that is actually going to be it. Or are we? No? It's a different name. Alright. Oh, Tails came with us too. Alright, cool. Anyway, I'm going to end this here, so I want to thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. And without further ado, I've been your host. I will see you guys...